another Let's Play video, and today we are playing Minecraft. I'm making a new series called How Not to Play Minecraft. Basically, I'll show you what to do and not to do. Well, first I'll show you what not to do, and then I'll show you how to do the opposite of that and do better. So let's get into this. The wrong way.
Let's just go along here.
Ooh, a villager!
An iron helmet.
I want one.
I got no paper. This seems like a good trade, doesn't it? I got two. Oh, then you're done. This iron helmet. Yay, we got three iron helmets. Yay. Oh, wait. Why do I need three?
How to do it?
Let's see. Let's go and do my trading. Wait. Why are my clients not on? There we go. I've got my iron helmet too. So let's see.
I got lots and lots of coal from that mining I did a minute ago. And it's for an emerald. I'll get loads of emeralds. Well, I only got two, but that's good. Let's see if anyone wants to trade with an emerald. That's quite a good trade. I can always get... Oh, I forgot I got the person's house. So, yeah. Whoa, diamond! Chest plate. I'm gonna be coming back later. I don't have any blocks. I'll lock you in there later, okay? Don't move.
Let's see. Let's go mining. I guess I'll use my hoe to dig down. Seems like a good day to go mining. I guess we can go mining. First, we'll climb this hill because it looks like it might have diamonds inside. If it doesn't, it'll be okay. It'll be a bit disappointing, but it'll be fine. That hill is really hard to climb. No diamonds! I'm so angry right now. So, bye guys. But first I need to say, please smash that like button if you can. Put a bomb on it. And then the subscribe button, smash that. And if you can't do that, put a bomb on it. Actually, put a bomb on the like button and smash the subscribe button. We'll see you next time. Bye.